What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Teddy Grahams, and I got
Emily
with me today. We got a special request from 83 Jew. React to Aliya Janell, Janet Jackson. Would you mind choreography? That shit long. But we about to get into it. Emily, she a former dancer. She used to break it down. She wasn't like a strip dancer. You feel me?
It was like a on a dance team.
Like she did like choreography type shit. But we about to get into it. Link to the original video in the description, along with my social media, and they top. Let's go.
That's it. Would you mind?
This woman is bad.
She is.
You agree?
I agree.
Like, she called.
See, I wish I could dance like that. I cannot dance like
you
that.
You alright? You a good dancer? You ain't just like...
Nothing like that.
You need to learn something like that. What you mean? What that mean? Alright. Just like a random dude. Where I sign up? Can I sign up? Would you let me sign up?
No.
Why not? Just to participate in an educational thing?
Educational?
This is clearly a dance class. This is educational purposes only.
They have plenty of guys that will volunteer and you are not one of them.
You missed a spot.
You know, the neck, that's my sweet spot.
Baby, would you mind
she bad.
Touching me ever so slowly? You're making me quiver.
If this is the same dude, then... This song nasty. She pregnant? Janet Jackson is pregnant?
Yes.
For real?
I think she just had a baby, actually. She's either pregnant or just had a baby. Yeah.
Dang, because she was doing this shit in this song. Nasty. Did she... Hold on. You hear that?
I already heard that in the first round, yeah.
I'm gonna make you come. Janet! Oh, he recorded now. He's like, let me just take this thing to the crib. Is that him again? Maybe these aren't his boyfriends. Yeah. Look at him, he lit. He said, he had that little roll going on.
Where do I find that to be? I don't
know. You could probably find a tutorial on YouTube, and then we can go downstairs when there's a lot of space, and then you can practice. Bet. I'm gonna find one that I like, and I'm gonna send it to you.
I feel they're so serious about it. I would laugh.
Why would you be laughing? See, that would piss me off, and then I'll be like, just stop.
That's why I can't do it.
What's funny?
I'm just awkward like that.
She got some cake on her, boy. She got that wedding cake. Two-layer wedding cake. Don't tell me she about that. He wanted to grab her right there. I thought she was about to slide. Ooh, I know she was about to slide them cheeks on me. Would you mind? Ooh. Now she bad. Would you? She is bad. She might be the baddest to me. Making me feel
sexy. The first one I think is the baddest. What in the moment? Cause I'm gonna feel you, lift you, rub you, caress you, tell you how much I've missed you. Yeah. I just wanna touch you, teach you, make you, please you, love
you. That hair's good. Don't, no.
I mean, like, if I could, I would.
Shout out to Aliya Janell. What's your
thought? Good for them for doing it in heels, first of all.
Is it hard to dance in heels? I don't know.
Never try. I don't know. And second of all, you're thirsty. But I would love to be able to dance like this. I really cannot. I couldn't. Like, I'm... It's not that I'm
you
stiff.
Good at
like,
dancing.
I can dance, but I can't dance.
She,
like
she,
that.
she, She trying to downplay.
I need to loosen up. Like,
she a hard dancer.
I would have to take... The dance that I did was like routines. That was like... I can't explain it.
Alright, man. Link to the original video in the description.
We need to watch choreography like of males and then see how thirsty I get so you know how it feels. Because you're over here being extra.
That shit ain't going on my channel. You can start your own channel. We can watch that. But yeah, link to the original video in the description along with my social media. And they up top. Thank y'all for watching. Peace.